Talk show host Rick Wayne has quoted recommendations made by English author and public and administrative law specialist Sir Louis Bloom Cooper, who, while on a short visit to St. Lucia in 1998, conducted an inquiry into a trio of events in public administration here. He called for an independent standing commission to uphold high standards in public life, but he acknowledged that it may be too costly for a country like St. Lucia to undertake, and made the recommendation for OECS member states to come together to establish this commission.
That is how important Bloom Cooper considered that searchlight that would deliver accountability, that he takes into account that perhaps St. Lucia alone can't do it.
But Mr. Wayne noted that corruption is also rampant in the other countries and generally gets swept under the carpet once discovered, making it more difficult for this commission to be installed. But this does not augur well for good governance, which requires an accounting of past failures in public administration in order to avoid future pitfalls.
St. Lucians should be assured that failures and malpractices in government, once identified, will not go publicly unnoticed. And a system of public accountability alone can ensure that.
Mr. Wayne also made reference to the division that exists in the country and the element of hate which continues to cripple communities. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.